Here is the inside of our 95 Palomino pop-up. There are no rips or tears in any of the cushions or curtains. All the canvases unzip. Screens are in great shape. Camping kitchen, which I choose to do outside, you can take the grill and attach it to the outside of the pop-up. Those are just the accessories that I take and put on a table outside when we're camping. Lots of deep storage, cabinets that stay closed during travel, lots of long and deep drawers are nice and deep. They all open and shut and stay closed. GFI outlets and extra storage under the benches, which are easy to get to by removing the cushions and lifting up the boards. We've kept extra waters, extra extension cords, camping logs, anything that we need to kind of store out of the way. All in all, the pop-up has been kept immaculate. It's been vacuumed after each use and no odors whatsoever. Ready to go camping the minute you pull it out of storage.